Good morning, honey.
Good morning, sweetheart.
How about some coffee?
Yeah, big one. Somebody kept me up last night.
Well, I'm sorry. I had a nightmare. You didn't seem to mind so much last night.
Oh, no. I was probably just spending the night in a new house is all.
Yeah, I know. We have to admit, this place is kind of strange.
Yeah, it's different. You know, I bet the guy that built this place must have been really bizarre.
Well, hi, Spaz.
How you doing, huh? Hmm.
What are you gonna do today, sweetheart?
Well, I don't know. I'm almost finished unpacking. Thought maybe I'd do a little exploring. Yeah. How about you?
Do you see that bathroom yet on the second floor?
Yeah.
I like that. I think I'm gonna turn it into a photo lab for myself. Keep me busy for a week or so.
That's a good idea.
What's in that box?
Well, I don't know. I haven't gone through it yet.
Let's see.
Oh, it's Christmas ornaments. Oh, look at this.
Why?
Just a sec. You remember this?
Yeah. Yeah, I gave you this for Halloween.
You rat! You know it was Christmas Eve. It was the night you proposed to me.
Are you sure I proposed to you?
Yes.
Of course I remember. Of course I do.
You're forgiven.
I better get to work. I got a lot to do. I'm gonna keep this little fella with me, though, so I'll always remember that fateful night.
Well, don't work too hard. See you later.
I am the official Hint Keeper. I watch your every move. Ask me for a hint if you are hopelessly stuck, but use me sparingly. Too many hints can spoil the game.
Thank you. I can't see a thing down there. Oh, it's dusty. It's empty.
Good. Thank you.
Hey, Spaz. How you doing, kitty? You getting used to the new place yet, huh?
What is this? Abs? Damn it, it's locked. What the hell was that? All right, a token. I'll try it out. Evil will walk once more.